Welcome to my course on React 3 Fiber. If you've ever read the React 3 Fiber documentation, you would have seen the phrase, you need to be versed in both React and Threejs before rushing into this. So this is the gap that this course will try to help you fill. So we will look at the basics of using React 3 Fiber with Threejs and introduce many of the great helpers that you also get when using the Drei library. So at the end, we would have covered many of the requirements to understand how to build your own React 3 Fiber projects and also understand the official examples better, so that you can confidently continue on your own to build much more complex applications in the future. As we progress through the course, we will learn new concepts in each lesson that will be in context from the previous lesson, so that you understand better the problem that each new concept was designed to solve. So React 3 Fiber is great for working with Threejs, and I'm sure you will like it too. It's very clear, minimal, the code looks neat, and you will be able to create very robust applications in a very short amount of time. All the code demonstrated is provided in the accompanying documentation that you also get for free, so that you'll be able to easily copy and paste and participate alongside the videos. So there's much to learn, but in the end, you would have developed the techniques required to build your own Threejs projects declaratively with reusable self-contained components that React to state, and will be able to participate in the ever-expanding React ecosystem. So thanks for taking part in my course, and I hope to see you there.